absolutely no effect. Parents and counselors constantly scorn them, but people are still having sex and nothing seems to stop them.
Having sex right now.
People are still having sex.